We welcome you to Seattle, Washington for game one of the 2018 WNBA Finals as the Seattle Storm take on the Washington Mystics. This is going to be terrific.
Excited to be home and ready for this crowd.
It's always an advantage when you've got a full packed house and you know they're going to be crazy and loud, but in the end, the people that impact the game are the ones that are on this floor.
Both teams have strengths. We want to consistently play to ours. One possession at a time, one game at a time. Right? That's all you got to do. You know them, they know you. Let's go. Here we go.
Both of these teams, they took arduous routes to get here. They played thrilling game five.
Here we go. Storm on three. One, two, three.
Seattle is out and running early in this game. Seattle is quicker to every loose ball right now. Bird to steal. All alone, Bird lays it in. Another tremendous crowd in Seattle.
Seattle right now, their effort and execution is reflective of how they've played all season in the playoffs.
Stewart takes it in, hooks it home. The last 31 now for Seattle have been for Lloyd or Stewart. A nearly immaculate game one performance from the Seattle Storm as they take a 1-0 lead in these 2018 WNBA Finals.
Now you know it's going to get tougher. We know that, but that's okay. As long as we got the same focus, same confidence about what we're doing. Good solid start.
Storm on three. One, two, three.
I think our whole offense was a little bit stagnant. Instead of moving the ball and getting it side to side, we just kind of were hanging on to it on one side and staring at each other. So we got to be better, and we'll find a way. We got to watch some film and figure it out.